The ski report for today, well, we didn't have any new snow to report at Red Lodge. Certainly still seeing the benefits of all that snow we saw from the recent storm. Reports of 20 plus inches. Bridger Bowl Showdown, both getting some new snow along with Big Sky.